Hello Stackers, welcome to my November unboxing video. We'll begin with this jam bullion box. Okay, so this is the replacement for the order they screwed up, where the packaging wasn't well done and the coin spilled all over the inside of the box. Obviously, as you can see, the packaging is well done. No coins have spilled out of the box or out of the tube. Okay, let's take a look. And there they are. Royal Canadian Mint 25 in the tube. Take them out and take a look. So there they are. And they look pretty good. The rims look kind of beat up. I wish they put some buffer in the tube so they wouldn't rattle against one another, but I want to try and maintain as much of that BU quality as possible. But they did act quickly and replaced the damaged coins, so good on them on doing that. Now, we've all ordered Austrian Philharmonic coins. All of those are in our collection, but rarely have any of us ordered proof coins from Austrian Mint. And if you do, this is what it looks like. Get a international package, all the good looking seals and stuff on it. So let's take a look at the coins I ordered from the Austrian Mint. I ordered directly from them. I didn't go through a reseller. Okay. Coins are wrapped in this paper-like material. And, interesting. Let's take a look here. So this is the Spanish riding school they have in Vienna. It's 450 years old at this point. So a long-standing riding school. Again, 1 ounce sterling silver. High mintage. That's fairly high mintage for a proof coin. But, you know, it's a neat coin from the mint. Let's take a look at the back side here. Reminds me of the Year of the Horse theme for 2015. Okay, here's two more. Here's their prehistoric series. This is the first coin in the series. So featuring prehistoric critters. Nice detail on the coin here. Let's see what number I got on that. Another high number. And my last proof coin here. Austrian proof coin. This is kind of like their Creatures of Myth and Legend series here. Here's old Vienna. Then here's one of their creatures from back in the day to lore. Okay. And here's another high premium coin. Number 102, that's pretty good. Cook Islands coin. This is a 2 ounce coin, 3/9 fine. Very nice presentation box here. Very nice detail on this architecture. Let's take that out. Whoops. Don't want to open up the capsule. Whoa, there we go. So this is a historic train station. I believe it's in Melbourne. And it has the aged weathered look rather than a proof look. Okay. Cool looking coin for my collection. And I did get some longest reigning monarch coins. So here's the proof 1 ounce coin. And this is a Piedfort, so it's nice and thick, as you can see there. And there's other versions of this longest reigning monarch coins out there, which I'm probably going to pick up. I definitely wanted that one. And that coin came with a booklet on all the various monarchs in history. And then goes over Queen Elizabeth II and her history. In addition to the 1 ounce, I picked up 2 half-ouncers. These are 3/9 as well. Again, 1/2 ounce. And soon after, I placed the order with Vienna Mint. I received this package. I think it's just probably a catalog. Take a look. Whoa, what? This is cool. I had to take out the welcome letter that was over here. But yeah, interesting. He sent me this little keychain. And again, this wasn't an order. This is just something they sent me as a new customer. Very cool. Of course, I can't read any of this, but you don't need to read when you see stuff like this. Their website is in English, so they support foreign orders. A lot of cool stuff here. I will definitely be ordering more from them in the future. All right, I believe that's it. And once again, I owe you all you guys a full stack video. I'll try and work on that hopefully this weekend and knock it out. All right, stackers, I went to the bank and got some of my silver out of the deposit box. This is how I store it in these silver cloth bags. Let me just show you what's in here. These things are really meant for sterling silver cups and things of that nature, but I like to store a lot of my silver in them. So yeah, here it is. A large portion of my silver. And it's going to take me quite a while to stage all this stuff. Here's the silver bags I use, silver cloth. So this is just a fraction of my stuff, and I have more stuff to have to gather, and I'll put it all together for you. See you in a bit.